más pronto posible. Te prometo que te conseguiremos el mejor abogado. Todo estará bien.
No sé, papá. No voy a aguantar la pinta. No soy como tú.
Tú eres el hijo de un angélico. Me aseguraré de tu protección.
Lucho, visiting hours are over. Come with me.
You want to be okay, son? Don't worry.
What's that?
That's a prison transfer. Your son is right. He is never going to make it on the inside, and I'm going to make sure of that. I'm going to send him where there's no Angelico's protection. How many brothers do you think will want to run a train on him? 5? 10?
Is that some kind of threat?
That depends on how much you are willing to tell me about Javier Acosta's fish scale operation.
You said you weren't gonna bring nobody.
And you said the drugs were at the church. You and Javier set me up, Lucho. Try to make me look like a fool.
Javier said they were headed there.
Neta Metas wanted to deliver the drugs himself for me to stay clear.
But we... Oh, we had a deal.
Captain, those Angelicos are gonna take care of this guy. I think Javier was trying to smoke out his rat, feeding his men fake intel, seeing who dropped the dime. I guarantee you, Javier's men are out there looking to kill you right now.
If my officer is right, Lucho, and I'm sure he is, you're living on borrowed time. Enjoy that, and good luck.
Wait, you can't just leave me here. You gotta help me.
You're no use to me anymore.
What if I know something?
Usually,
when something's about to go down, an arrest or a bust, Javier warns us.
What are you saying?
Javier has a mole.
You know, Lucho, the thing about informants is they're kept on a short leash, and their protection is at the whim of the people holding them.
I already told you everything.
No, you didn't. You told me Javier Acosta might have a mole. You didn't say who it was. These are pictures of the 67 people that work in my unit.
I want you to look at these carefully. Tell me if you recognize any of the faces.
Real.
You know, I've been in this game long enough to know that informants always save something big in case they need it. Well, guess what? So do cops.
What's this?
Read it.
16 counts of sodomy, 23 counts of rape.
You don't give me what I want, that's your son's new cellmate.
Please don't.
Your son's gonna be saying that a lot.
I don't know who it is, I swear.